Welcome to AmeenAcademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu SSLC Maths Textbook Exercise 3.14, question number 1. Write each of the following expression in terms of alpha plus beta and alpha beta. Question number 1. First one, alpha over 3 beta plus beta over 3 alpha. Here the LCM is 3 alpha beta, and by cross multiplying 3, so here it comes alpha square, because 3 alpha beta divided by alpha 3 beta is alpha, alpha square plus beta square, which is equal alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta over 3 alpha beta. The second, alpha over beta plus beta over alpha, LCM is alpha beta, by cross multiplying alpha square plus beta square, which is equal alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta over alpha beta. Third one is alpha plus 2 third one is 3 alpha minus 1 3 beta minus 1 3 alpha minus 1 3 alpha 3 beta minus 1. Which is equal multiplying 3 3s are 9 alpha beta minus 3 alpha, and minus 1 into 3 alpha is minus 3 beta, minus 1 is 1, which is equal 9 alpha beta minus 3, take out alpha plus beta plus 1. Now fourth question, alpha plus 3 over beta, beta plus 3 over alpha. Alpha plus 3 over beta plus beta plus 3 over alpha, which is equal alpha beta is LCM. Then here, which will cross multiply alpha in alpha into alpha plus 3 plus beta into beta plus 3, which is equal further alpha square, alpha into alpha is alpha square, plus 3 alpha plus beta square plus 3 beta over alpha beta, which is further equal alpha square plus beta square plus 3 alpha plus beta over, because 3 alpha plus 3 beta common is 3 alpha beta. Further, your alpha plus, we know that alpha square plus beta square, here 3 into alpha plus, here now we can do further alpha square plus beta square, you can write alpha plus beta the square minus 2 alpha beta plus 3 alpha plus beta over alpha beta. Now, question number 2. The roots of the equation 2x squared minus 7x plus 5 equals 0, and alpha and beta are the roots. Without solving for the roots, find 1 over alpha plus 1 over beta, like that. First here, question number 2. Here the given equation is 2x square minus 7x plus 5 equal to 0. Now first, we have to find 1 over alpha plus 1 over alpha plus 1 over beta. That I can write one more time, 2x square minus 7x plus 5 equals 0. Then we can write first one, 1 over alpha plus 1 over beta equal alpha beta common by cross multiplying beta plus alpha. Here beta plus alpha is alpha plus beta, that is sum of the roots, and down is the product of the root. Here sum of the root, here first we'll write sum of the root is minus b by a, that is minus of minus 7 by 2, and product equal to c by a, that is 5 by 2. We can use the values here. Sum of the root is 7 by 2 over product of the root is 5 by 2, which is equal 7 by 2 over 2 over 5, which got 7 over 5. Now the question number 2, alpha over beta plus beta over alpha, take LCM is alpha beta, cross multiplying alpha square plus beta square, which is further equal alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta over alpha beta. Here alpha plus beta is sum of the roots, which is equal 7 over 2 the square minus 2 into 5 over 2. So alpha plus alpha into beta is 4 over 2 over 5 over 2, which is equal 49 over 4 minus 5 minus 2 alpha beta. Here we have alpha beta is 5 over 2. 2 into 5 over 2, that is 2 to cut, and 5 over 2, which is equal 4 is LCM, 49 minus 20 over 5 over 2. 49 minus 20 is 29 by 4 into 2 over 4. Over 5. Cut this 2, which is equal 29 over 10. Now third question, alpha plus 2 over beta plus 2 plus beta plus 2 over alpha plus 2. So we have to simplify this. We have LCM is beta plus 2 into alpha plus 2 by cross multiplying alpha to the square plus beta plus 2 the square, expanding alpha square plus 2 into 4 alpha plus 4 plus beta square plus 4 beta plus 4 over alpha plus 2 beta plus 2 gives alpha beta plus 2 beta plus 2 alpha plus 4, which is further alpha square plus beta square then 4 alpha plus 4 beta is 4 alpha plus beta plus 4 plus 4 is 8 over alpha beta plus 2 bracket alpha plus beta plus 4. Here we have alpha plus beta. Further, alpha square plus beta square is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta plus 4 alpha plus beta plus 8 over alpha beta plus 2 alpha plus beta plus 4. Here alpha plus beta, we will put the values 49 by 4, because 7 by 2 whole square is 49 by 4 minus 2 alpha beta minus 5 by 2 into 2 is minus 10 by 4 minus 10 by 2 minus 10 by 2 2 alpha beta plus 4 into 7, 4 into 7 by 2 is 28 by 2 plus 8, that is we can use 16 by 2, 8 is 16 by 2 over alpha beta is 5 over 2 plus 2 alpha, 2 into alpha plus beta is that is 14. Alpha plus beta is 14 by 2 plus 8 by 2. 4 is 8 by 2. I can do further simplification. It gives 8. Here we have all the things, alpha squared, this plus 8 down is, so after simplifying we will get 117 over 54. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.